coming off. It's coming off.
Okay.
I like the way you talk. I like the things you
much better.
I want your number tattooed on my arm in ink, I swear. Cause when the morning comes, I know you won't be there. Every time I turn around, you dead.
Hey, crap paddle. I'm recently single, and I'm gonna need you to take me into some sort of bathroom or closet and just screw me into oblivion. No names, no wants, no needs, just two animals going at it. You think you can do that for me? Attaboy.
Nice move.
Yeah, you like that?
Yeah, sure. It works in a, like, is there an earthquake, or is he ahead of his time kind of way?
Thanks, I think.
Did you just... Are you flirting with that guy?
What? No.
Yes, you were. You just gave him one of these.
I
mean, I get it. He's super hot. You should totally ask him out.
That wasn't flirting.
Look, I don't care. Just own up to it, Mr. Celibate.
I wasn't flirting.
Look, I'm not gonna fight you on it, but you definitely did.
Okay, you're acting like a freak. Is there something you wanna say?
I'm not a freak. You're a freak. You're a freak who can't keep his horse in the barn.
Is that right, Grandpa? Well, at least I'm not afraid to ride a horse.
Wow. Well, that's better than being the rodeo clown.
What does that even mean?
I think you know.
Hey, I'm gonna get out of here. I just had sex with this guy, and he's waiting in the bathroom for round two, and I just don't have it in me.
Great, I'll come with. Nothing keeping me here. Good seeing you, Harry.
Every time I turn around, you disappear.
Come on, you're missing Lincoln.
Hey.